Hello friends, welcome to Amazing Techno Tutorials. My name is Abhishek. In this video, we are going to learn how to create CSS glitch animation using pure HTML and CSS. So friends, before starting this video, please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get all the new notifications whenever I upload a new video. So friends, let's start now. So friends, I hope you like this video, and if you really like this video, then please give a like and do share this video if possible, and please don't forget to subscribe this channel and press the bell icon to get all the new notification whenever I upload a new video. So friends, that's all for today. Thank you for watching.